everyone, and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. Here's the Cheesewagon. We're about to land on Tylo. So let's get to that. First, we will undock from our interplanetary stage. A little bit of its RCS fuel just to back away. We'll just knock that decoupler out of the way. Switch to this, make sure the RCS isn't draining away. 266. Oh, we're controlling the... There we go. Retrograde and start my first ever burn to land on Tylo. I don't know how good this is gonna go. We'll figure it out though. What we're gonna do first is lower this down to... Let's turn all these on first. There we go. Too bad our mech jeb isn't working. We still have a suicide burn countdown. I'm gonna use that. We'll see if it decides to start working after we start staging. This thing has a specific impulse right now of 360? I thought it had a crappier impulse than those ones. Alright then, we'll just leave it on. And here we go. Burning for Tylo landing. And that will get us down pretty close. It says our suicide burn is in 5 minutes and 42 seconds. We'll wait until about 42 seconds or so. About 30 seconds. I'm gonna give ourselves some leeway. Let's start burning. A little number into the positive zone on our suicide countdown. Seconds. Oh man. 3 seconds. Whoa. Okay, we can point more towards this. Get rid of those. Five seconds. Smokes, we're starting to go down. We might land this. I can't believe it. Oh, come on. Oh, we're going back up. We have to slow down. Okay. Moment of truth. No more bouncing. Our altitude 400 meters, 200. Uh oh. Yep, I figured that would happen. Oh, we were so close. And F9. Oh, we are so close. I'm gonna give that one more shot. And then we'll let Mech Jeb do it. Oh, I forgot. Okay, here we go. Again, you're so close. Might do it, guys. This is going to be pretty exciting. Still whizzing along here. No chance for suicide count burn. Countdown, I'm sorry. Oh, we got negative. more than negative one. Oh, it's gonna be close, guys. We're still going 400 meters per second. We are going down. Gosh, you're down. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh no. Okay. Two times. Let's F9 it again. Reload. And what we're gonna do here is we're just gonna let MacChub do it. Where is the landing guidance? Because otherwise you're going to sit here and watch me crash it all day. I know it. We were so close that first time. That's all it takes, is that little eeny tiny bit. Let's let MacChub do it. We can see him watching inside of the cockpit. The landing gear. Where is the sun at? Is there a sun? Oh, that's straight above us. Let's turn so our solar panels can get a little bit of juice. Give it the thrust it needs before it crashes into the ground, hopefully. Away those go. Looks like we're kind of landing on the side of a crater. I don't see any anomalies or anything around here. At least not close ones. I don't know if we started it in time for MacChub to do this. Power. Uh-oh. I don't think MacChub's even gonna do this. We might just have to do it ourselves. And see you later, Jeb. Oh, man. Well, what was that? Third crash. Right into Tylo. Okay, let's tell it to land again. Let's slow it down again. And let's see if we can get it done this time. Otherwise, we're gonna have to go back to the original save from when we were still docked. that burn is not looking good. We're at negative 4 seconds, Mac Deb. What's the dealio? Let's try to do this ourselves for a second here. Oh. Negative 9 seconds. Let's get that number up a little bit higher, shall we? There we go. Let's get those landing gear down. We are optimists after all. Okay. We're up to 8 seconds. 9 seconds until suicide burn countdown. 10 seconds. Looking good. 9 seconds. Ooh, I'm getting excited now. I think we'll land somewhere right when we get it. Start vertically, we'll just hit land somewhere and hopefully Mech Jeb can touch us down at 0.7 meters per second. Oh, we forgot to stage that, that's no good. Still under manual control. Alright, there goes another stage. Whoa, blasted us around a little bit. And suicide burn 2. Oh, this is gonna be close, guys. Okay. Going. 3 seconds. 4 seconds. Just gonna hit this right here. Oh my gosh, don't do that, Mac Jeb. Okay. Oh my gosh, make with the engines. Don't need those. Oh my gosh. Coming down, we're coming down. Gonna make it. We're on a little bit of a slope. This is pretty scary. We're using a lot of gas right now. And we're down. And we're down. We made it. We made it with a little help from both of us. And quick save. Oh man. And I'm gonna cut right here. Well, actually. And let's just jump him out really fast. Our triumphant arrival on Tylo. Hopefully we aren't at too much of an angle that getting back on's gonna be a problem. Let's do our crew report. Keep this data. Crew report from the surface. Let's go, Jebediah. EVA time. Whoa. Ship's kind of. There we go. Here we go. We are now on Tylo. My first time ever. Ooh, he's still got a little bit of a jump. Okie dokie. So, let's do an EVA report, keep that, let's take a surface sample, keep that. Let's plant a flag. And I don't know what we should write on it. Site name. Tylo. What? Did I click something? Oh well. There we go. It's there. Good enough for me. Didn't want to think of one anyways. Grab. It's hard to see because of the cheese wagon's yellowness. So we've got everything. Board. Excellent. Let's see if we can close this ladder. Anyway. Oh, there it is. I'm clicking. Okie dokie. Kind of at a wonky angle. Let's see if we can. I think it just wants to be at that angle. It's just the way it is. Okie dokie. Well, we're quick saving right here. And we will see you in a second when we decide to take off from here. And it's about time to resume our flight as soon as this says 47. We're going to engage the MechJeb autopilot and proceed with our ascent. And there we go. And we're going up. I've changed this so it should turn over at about 5 kilometers and it has about a 10.5% turn shape. Our station is right above us. I've waited a little while just to make it perfect, hopefully. And MechJeb should also auto stage off this last fuel can as soon as it's time. And we are proceeded with our Tylo ascent. Very hard moon to land on. I still haven't landed on it by my own power fully, I guess. So we'll save that for next time. MechJeb probably even would have crashed. Whoa, we're moving. And stage. And we're still moving. This knob is still not working, or this lever. What was that sound? We should have enough delta V left to get into orbit here. Our arc doesn't look like much until the last minute because we're so far turned over. But we are going up. We're going faster. Can we see the station? It's right above us right now. We'll be there in a second. Uh-oh, I'm starting to get the hiccups. That's no good. Burning. Station is now 25 miles away. Kilometers, I'm sorry. 26,000 meters. They're still chasing our apoapsis, which is what you want to do. For the most efficient turn possible without an atmosphere. And now it's starting to go up. We'll cut it off. We get a really good... Oh, that's really close. 8 kilometers. Here, let's see if we can make it a little bit better, if burning helps it at all. Oh, yep. Yep. 7.8, 7.7, 7.6. Oh, we're not helping it anymore. So, what I think we'll do now is have Mechjeb match velocities with the target at the closest approach. And that'll cost us another 43 meters a second, and we still have 1,165. Wow. We have way more than I thought. I thought this was going to be cutting it close. I guess not. Gear up. Oh, there it goes. And we are leaving Tylo. It was fun to be here. It's better to be going. And now that we do this burn, it says, are we going to be in front of it or behind it? Can. How low does that bring us? 21. Let's work on this other one. The pink one, it looks better. 27. 3.7. 1.1 kilometers. So we'll just go up here, circularize, and have another intersect. What are we doing? 32, 30, 4. Uh-oh. Okay, I think we're going to match velocities with target again. There we go. Fine-tune closest approach. 500 meters, sure, let's do it. Move all the nodes. Ooh, what is it saying right here? Oh, 4.1, that's what we had. Create the node, and we'll be within 0.5, so let's do that. 10 more meters per second. Rendezvous and docking is always so tedious. Of the rocket engine. We still have tons of this left. I can't believe that. Okay. Slow down. Slow down. It's starting to go farther away now. Abort. Let's... go to target speed. Let's equal. equalize our speed with the target if we can find a retrograde vector. There we are. Oh, we are really moving. Didn't mean to do that much. Give it a second until we get a little bit closer. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go very much slower now. Okay, we're just gonna take this away because it's messing with me. We don't need you anymore. We are close enough. So what we're gonna do, we've got it targeted. We're gonna point right in between our retrograde and where we wanna go. There we go, and we are going straight towards it again. And let's just time warp to see how close we get. We cannot go any faster than this, Mr. Zulu. 200, 190, just going towards it again. Whoa, we don't want to go that much more faster. Remember what happened on our original docking. So let's get within about, whoa, 30, 20 feet. Whoa. Okay. Did we hit it? I don't even know what happened there. Equalize. Let's go over to the Cheesewagon probe of partying awesomeness. Doesn't even know what it's doing. Alright. Let's target that. There it is. Okay. For our resources, let's use a little bit of this RCS. In about 10 meters, and we will. Is that 19 or is that 10? It's 19. Okay, we'll get within 13 meters. And we're gonna slow down. Lined up, and the whiskey mark, and what is going on? This thing just has a party inside of it. Am I controlling from the right docking port? think so. We are getting closer. 5 meters. 4, 3, 2. Oh, 3. So very close. And docked. And there we go. We are docked above Tylo. The periapsis of 30 and 32. That's what our resources look like. And Jebediah is probably thrilled. Oh man, look at that. I am thrilled too. We might call that an episode. An M&M. And we'll do our transfer and then go land on lathe next, I think, unless Val gets in the way. That's the plan, unless you guys say something different. Thank you guys so much for joining me. What are we so far? About 2-3 hours into it now? At least 3.5-4 hours. Thank you guys so much for joining me. It's been fun. This is my first time ever really making Kerbal Space Program videos, and I'm having a pretty good time, so thank you so much for joining me. We're going to hit quick save right here, and I will see you in the next episode.